All right, hey everybody, good afternoon, or maybe evening, depending on when this finds you and where. But hope you had a good day trading today. We kicked off the first day of the live trading part of our futures class today and had a lot of fun. That was really nice. And we're involved in all of this mess today. So here's your daily chart in the S&P. What we have right there is what we call, it's not perfect, but an equal and opposite, and then the big down day on Friday reversed up yesterday, equal and opposite, but then again reversed today for another equal opposite down. So this is really this is kind of difficult. I mean, trade, there were some trade setups in it, intraday stuff that we went over in the class today, but all in all, man, that's not easy trade. You know, down one day, up the next, the same, then down back, you know, the next day, the same. Kind of tough. The one thing I will say is that that 40 level is so far, I'm saying so far, I don't know how long and how many times you can ask a level to hold, but so far, it is holding. All right. And if it cracks, I don't think it's going to be pretty. And you know, this might be exaggerating a little bit, but I could see maybe 2,000. That might be a slight exaggeration. In other words, like, there's not a whole lot in there to catch it. I think it could probably get ugly. So anyway, I'm looking and I'm still bidding for the 40s to hold. We'll have to see tomorrow if we can get another, ideally another equal and opposite. But let's go one step further and remind ourselves that, you know, this is not easy trade. This really is not. And so I'll remind you that we had CPI this morning that came in, depending on which one you're looking at, the ex food and energy or the you know, the month over month, but it came in at 0.2 and 0.4% higher than expected. And that is inflationary, okay? So in that case, you may honestly just do better to kind of forget the noise over there in the ES and come over here and get you some of this hedge against inflation called gold, and look for this thing to trade higher. And I'll tell you, okay, tomorrow at 1 o'clock Central, the Fed minutes are out, and if there's talk in there about, you know, inflationary concerns, as we saw today in the CPI, this gold will very, 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 very likely get a bid. Okay? So, and that's the event, and that's the time, and that's the trade. So, hope this helps. You guys have a good trade, nice evening, and look forward to being with you again at the next update. Good night.